couldn't think of anything else to play. So, I'm just gonna play this shit again while I wait for a couple games that I ordered to come by mail, which who knows how long that shit's gonna take. Do I want to do hardcore? Or do I want to just like. Fuck it. Oh, wait. I think I just did this wrong. I meant to do New Game Plus. Whoops. Whoops.
Gifts we gave, but more you took, she snarled. So more in turn is due.
Hold on now. We're doing it wrong. Think you do load game, right? Yes.
Her mother to pick berries for her father, who was hard at work. But the forest greeted them with a dark, cold silence, the bushes empty. Yet determined to find the berries, the rascal broke free from mother's grasp and vanished into the trees. Mother's worried cries faded fast as the girl ran on, over vine and under branch, and into the forest deep. Feeling strange eyes upon her, the girl recalled mother's scary bedtime tales, and her throat became bone dry. Then the Bat Lord appeared. He greeted her warmly.
I'm trying to find the volume thing on this. Oh, maybe this is it.
Quench your thirst, yeah. He said. So she drank the thick, dark blood and smiled with joy. Passing through the graveyard, menacing storm clouds loomed, and the air turned bitingly cold. The girl was shivering in her thin clothes. Then a dark weaver appeared, and with a click of his fingers, crafted mist into a beautiful dress. Come, child, warm yourself, he coaxed. So she closed.
I've already played this game twice. With joy.
Across waters deep and ominous, she
so we'll see how quick I get through this time, I guess.
But hunger's grip tightened, and her heart.
I actually already started playing it a third time, but then I stopped.
Then the fish king appeared and offered one of his many fins. Come, child, eat your fill. So the girl ate and smiled with joy once more. Continuing on, she soon entered the forest's dark heart. Then an iron steed appeared, bearing a beautiful golden gear. The creature said nothing as the girl approached and snatched what she thought was another gift. The horse grew angry and summoned the other monsters. Terror filled the girl's heart as a wild wind rose around the beasts. Suddenly, a witch appeared, dark yet regal. Gifts we gave, but more you took, she snarled. So more in turn is due. In a blink, the girl was trapped inside a mirror. There. She's asleep.
What is with the creepy story? She's only 6 months old.
Woman at the store said it was traditional. A local tale. Besides, Rose doesn't seem to mind.
Because she doesn't understand it. Thank God. moved here so that she wouldn't have to deal with any of that, remember?
There's nothing wrong with my memory. You're just being paranoid.
It's not... Never mind. I'm sorry. But I'm not paranoid. I'm just cautious.
Then, go cautiously take your daughter to bed. Oh. I'll finish dinner.
Okay.
Your mother doesn't want to remember it. I can't blame her.
We're speed running through this whole intro. Let's go.
Did you say something?
Nothing. I'll put her down.
Oh, I forgot. You can't run.
There, there. It's like I said to your mom. That book's too scary for you.
This is the bathroom, yeah.
Almost there, honey. There you go, sweetheart. Don't you worry. I'll be right downstairs. Daddy won't let those weird fairy tale monsters get you.
Is she okay?
Sleeping like a baby. That smells good. What's that?
Oh, hands off, mister. It's churba de legume. It's a local recipe.
Wow, you've gone full native, haven't you?
Local wine, too. But if you're gonna keep sulking all evening, maybe you shouldn't have any. You really have to stop worrying.
It's just... finding you in Louisiana, the pregnancy, Chris moving us here, military training, it all happened so fast, you know?
Well, at least we're all together. You, me, Rose. Now, everything's gonna
be- Seriously? Think we can just forget about what happened in Louisiana?
It happened so long ago. I don't understand why you are so-
Mia, get down!
It's already too late. I guess I just think it's funny that he wasn't, like, devastated. He's still just, like, eh.
Go move.
Just not phased.
Rose, what the hell are you doing with my daughter?
I can secure her, sir. Take him away.
I said get your hands off her!
Ethan, no.
I always forget the seventh one was VR compatible. I feel like this game would be a little much.
Hey, Doc.
In VR.
Like
jeez, that. Even that game was a bit much.
No problem. We'll be there.
That was the doc.
She'll see us next week. Hey, now. Think positively, all right? We talked about this.
I know. We hardly talk about anything else. I keep telling you, it's not Rose that I'm worried about.
Well, then what are you worried about? Look, she's gonna be fine. I just know it. What else matters?
We matter, Ethan. You matter. You just
Mia, what are you talking about? Is there something you're not telling me? Come on, talk to me. Damn it. I have to take this.
Need to like put a blanket on. Kind of cold. All right.
Jesus. Where's Chris Redfield? And Rose?
Who is this? This is a secure channel. Shut the fuck up.
Fuck.
There we go.
What the hell happened here?
Damn, I wish you could run. Jeez, I forgot I selected hardcore. I really don't know what to expect with that. I know they move faster. Now I can move at normal speed. Oh shit. Oh right, there's nothing in this house. What am I doing? Queen of the North. What's up? I got a new tripod, so now my iPad's actually in front of me, which is actually really nice. Except, I have really bad eyesight, so I can barely read. Whatever. We'll get there. Just chilling, passing time. Just needed something to play in between now and when I get a couple new games in the mail. Next game I'm gonna play is, I think, Haunting Ground. I just think it probably won't be here until maybe a week or two from now. Depends how fast it gets shipped, I guess. What am I doing? I'm acting like I haven't played this game before. I guess it's been a while, but still. Do I have my... Oh, yes! I do have my guns already. Wait a minute. We're blasting these crows. Really? Fuck you. Close enough, right? Oh, I did. Oh, yeah. You do have to reload with the infinite magnum, don't you? Ew, the running is weird. Oh, I don't think you can really explore yet. I'm really curious to see how difficult these enemies are on this game mode.
What happened?
Jeez. I feel like I'm having to push really hard down on this thumbstick. Maybe I should be scrounging for shit. I don't know. You know what? Yeah, what am I doing? I should probably clear these areas before. Aw, what's my problem? God damn it, dude. Well, no. As long as I clear this house, right? Honestly, I don't know. I think this house gets destroyed. My favorite Resident Evil? Honestly, the first one. I like the first one. I like the fourth one. And I like this one. The fifth one's good too.
They're coming. Who is? What the hell was that? You have a gun?
I'm really hoping they remake the first one. I know they're talking about remaking the fourth one, so I know that'll be good. Shit. I just think the first one needs some love. It needs to be remade. I just love the creepy mansion.
Dead body? Wait, there's more.
All right, let's do this. Come on. We're about to see how quick these things are.
Jesus Christ.
Outbreak? I actually did, but I never finished it. I played, I know I got pretty far when I was younger, like maybe like a teenager. I don't remember how far I got. I played Outbreak File 1 and 2, and then I must have sold them back to GameStop at some point because I lost track of them. But I actually repurchased them like a couple months ago. Those are pretty good too. It'd be interesting if they remade Resident Evil Outbreak or just kind of did something similar to it where you can go through like a whole storyline with friends. Oh shit! Do I have to equip my weapon or what? I already had it. Shit, I'm dead. Damn. I already had my weapon out. What the fuck, dude? Whoops. Okay. It's been a while. This is not Call of Duty, I will say that. Well, he still died with one bullet, right? Is this house clear? It's blue. I need to go back into this house. Yeah, I think it'd be cool if they remade Outbreak or just made something similar, like under another name for Resident Evil. You could go through a whole story similar to like this or like the first or second or third, it doesn't matter. Just do co-op though, like multiplayer online or I guess split screen, even though that'd be kind of shitty. I'm already dying. Wait, should I have waited to cut those? Hold up. I think I'm getting ahead of myself. How the hell did I get over here? No. Trying to go backwards. I don't think I can though. Yeah, this is the house I was just in. Yeah. Okay, I can't go back that way. Whatever. Oh. I think I'm confusing myself. It says that house is blue too. Hey Salem, you want to come over here? Yeah, you can come over here. She's just eyeballing me. Come on. What do you want, babe? Oh shit, let's see how... Where'd they go? Okay. I'm 27. Just turned in June, actually. Holy shit. Well, guess what? Now you're blown away. Where the fuck? Oh. What is going on here? Oh, what? Do you not die? Damn, I just don't want more of them to come up here. Die, bitch. Hey, give me that lay. Woo! Kind of scared me there. Hey, do you get more in hardcore, I wonder?
Is it over?
I'll max out all of my weapons if I can. If I can afford it. Oh shit, somebody's growling in my ear. Oh. What up? What's with that shit? Get down. Alright, time to run. We are gonna blast them all to pieces, though. Oh shit, you are fast. Oh shit, I just realized I'm like dying though. Wait, how do you do stuff? It has been a minute. Oh damn, I'm like good on health too. Whoa! Back up! This magnum is sweet though. Honestly though, I would not recommend anybody even really struggle to get this damn thing, because I probably would have been fine with the Wolfsbane, and it looks cooler in my opinion. Oh shit, fuck, damn. Whoa, I'm struggling. How's my health? God, I don't know what I'm doing. Shooting arrows. Hello, where are you? Woo! I fell right into him. Oh, shit. Why did I crouch? Get up. I don't know what is going on with my controller, but for some reason, I cannot run very well. Shit. I'm cornered. Okay. I just gotta constantly be moving, I guess. Where the fuck is the big guy? I think I hear him stomping about. Holy hell. You are not gonna get me, bitch. Give me these nice coins. What? Did I just get an arrow to the knee? Hey! What is this, a sick joke? Get up! No! Fuck you. Fuck you. I just healed. This is gonna be a struggle for me, isn't it? So what happens when you only play on, like, what the fuck? Run, Ethan, run. Holy fuck. This is gonna be a hard. How many bullets you wanna take, bitch? Timber. Give me that crystal skull. Okay. I am ready for this to end. Fuck. I think, don't I have to take some damage for this shit to be over with, though? I don't think I can die here, can I? I don't know. Fuck. That was close. This shit's kind of intense. I'm not even, like, trying to try hard, but, you know. If you don't play this game for so long and you just jump right into it on hardcore, it's a little difficult. All right. Really? Make sure nobody's behind me. Okay. I don't know how many of those things I killed. Whoa! Okay. Top three or five games. I was about to say five probably would be easier for me to think of. Are you talking like, say if I like a series, do I have to pick like each game out of that series or like can I group them together? I just killed you, bitch. Top five. Probably Resident Evil. I like Devil May Cry. I like The Evil Within, too. And damn, this is gonna be a hard one. Maybe BioShock. And then damn, do I want to say Silent Hill? Maybe Silent Hill. That's a tough one.
Hello? You shouldn't be out here. It's not safe. Can you hear me?
It's you, the child's father.
Child? Hey, wait. Do you mean Rose? Is she here?
Rose! Rose, yes. She is in great danger. Since Mother Miranda brought her to the village, we have fallen into darkness.
What are you talking about? The monsters?
It is hard for me to say Silent Hill, though, because I've really only played two of them. But the two that I played, I really enjoyed, and I just know from the looks of the other games that I'd enjoy those two. What else? Damn, dude. I'm gonna be running through health items like crazy. Hey, can I craft stuff? That's all I really need to craft. Whoa! No, you asshole! I didn't need mines. Let's just... Alright, fuck. It's okay. We just have to be, what's the word? Not crafty. What do I want to do? I want to explore. Resourceful. But there was another one over here. No. Salem, if you want up, come up, baby. When my cat wants something, she just kind of stares at you like she's miserable. You're just supposed to figure it out. Good? We are good. Perhaps I'll save. Not over my old shit. Why do I have two saves for that? I must have been trying to do something. I don't know. Don't care. Everything's clear. I think we got all that stuff. Can't go in there yet. I have to go through this way. So far the lichens don't... Oh shit, that scared me and I knew it was gonna happen. They don't feel that much faster than standard mode. Give me that scrap. Where'd it go? There's still something in here. What is it? Ah, gunpowder. Maybe I should just, like, wait. I don't know why I keep wanting to do that. Why not? What do I care? No? No? Thought I was gonna draw him out or something. Whatever. Shit. I don't like how much damage they do. Damn, dude. I don't feel safe. I don't remember. Can you quick turn around? No? Thought you could. Oh, yes, you can. Bucket? Yes. Run, 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 run. Ooh, sketchy as fuck. Jump, jump, jump. Who's here? Is he? They want you to go in there really bad. Nah, fuck you guys. Fuck, fuck, fuck. I just don't want to get cornered in this little building here. Okay, okay. Am I crouched? No. Why do I feel so low to the ground then? Oh, somebody got shot. Okay, okay. I'm just gonna have to run, aren't I? I'm gonna die though. I'm scared. Run! Okay. Where the fuck are you? No? Thought they were gonna come out. Well, that's dumb.
Close the door, please.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Please, don't hurt us.
Whoa. It's Whoa. Okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just glad to see normal people at last.
What's going on here?
No. They're all in Louise's house. And she's not answering, and the gate is locked.
Quiet, girl.
We're sitting ducks in here. Can your old man walk?
No. One of the monsters cut him. He's lost a lot of blood. We have to get into Louisa's house.
Quiet. There must be a way inside. Stay here. Be quiet. Don't move until I get those gates open.
Oh, yeah. I forgot. I also really like the Until Dawn game. And, what are they called? The Dark Pictures games are okay, too. Although, I was expecting them to be a lot better. I'm really trying to lure these things out, but they don't want me, I guess. Did I already kill them all? Oh, well, here's one asshole. Damn, that has some range on it, though, huh? Uh-oh. Oh, fuck. Turn around, turn around. Run, 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 run. Oh, my God. What is my problem? Whoops. Fuck, I knew. Holy shit, holy shit. That was a big mistake. Well? Is that it? Is that all? Music is still playing. Maybe I did kill them all. Who knows? I don't see any more of them down there. Yeah, I think I killed them all. We are good. Like I'm playing this thing for the first time. Except I know where all the treasure is. That's like the only thing I feel like I remember from this game. As far as playing it goes. All right, right, right. Oh, yeah, duh. I'm looking out for two other people, I forgot. Let's go.
Took your damn time. Oh, you're welcome.
He's not used to relying on other people. I'm sorry. We'll be safe in here, won't we?
Safer here than out there, that's for sure. Do you know anything about what's going on here?
It doesn't make any sense. Mother Miranda has always protected us.
Nobody's answer.
Father? We have to get inside.
Hello? Anybody home?
Maybe a familiar voice. Louisa! Open up! It's me, Elena!
Stop shouting. You'll draw the monsters.
Julian, calm down.
Who's this?
A friend.
Stay back.
Father, for God's sake, Julian, let us in.
No, they'll smell the blood. You'll endanger us all.
My father will die out here.
But that's not my problem.
What's going on?
These people want to let a dying man into our home.
Come now. These people are our friends. Go on. Go inside.
Come Let's back. Go.
You're not from this village.
No. I'm Ethan.
Julian, go make yourself useful and check the grounds. I said go! Well, if Elena trusts you...
He still didn't go.
So do I. Come inside, Ethan. Wait here. I'll check on the others.
Oh, is that who gets... I think he dies, like, right when we leave here, right? I guess I never really put two and two together. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We're gonna save again. We're gonna save really often. because I am probably gonna die really often.
This way.
Come on. Oh, I can't.
Come inside. The others are waiting.
What the fuck is this? Outsiders, you're gonna get us all killed.
Twice, Anton. He helped Leonardo and Elena.
We were doing fine by ourselves.
Please, Ethan, take a seat.
Is this all that's left? From your entire village? What's left? All that's left? There is no one left! A worthless invalid? A stupid, wailing bitch!
Jesus. It just made her cry even more. Everybody you encounter in this game is an asshole. Oh, why did I never notice that her husband was dead right there on the couch? I played this game like 2.5 times and never noticed that.
Safe in here.
Whatever. Can someone please tell me what the hell is going on here?
We don't know. One day we were a quiet, devout village, and the next, the monsters came and attacked us. And they kept coming.
Wait, Louisa. Where is your husband? Did they?
No, he is out there.
My cat went.
Somewhere. He went to get help. Yes, that's it. He went to fetch help. Let us pray for him, for all of us. Good idea. Come. Gather.
That was beautiful.
The tea should be ready. Come help me, Elena, please.
That prayer, I've heard it before. There was an old woman near the graveyard.
Give me that headache. Dumb bitch as crazy as a bag of rats.
There is wisdom in her devotion, though. And I hope it protected her as it shall protect us.
I wonder how fast I can get through the castle. What did they just give me?
Father,
hey, that wasn't your father anymore. You did the right thing.
Okay.
You couldn't save him. He was already gone.
Leave me alone.
No, we're getting out of here together. I gotta get out of here.
There's an herb over here, right? Yes, thank you. Come on, pick it up. Yeah. Come on. Okay. Ooh. Some wine sounds good, not gonna lie. Anything else? Nope, we're blue. Let's go. Floor it. Trying to get in front of you. Thank you.
Come on, it'll hold. There, that's our way out.
Oh, thank God. But what then? The village is still full of monsters. We can't fight them. There's too many.
Hey, don't talk like that. We'll find a safe house to put you in until I can find my daughter. She's in that old castle.
No, that place is full of nothing but,
you know, I watched the first episode of the new Resident Evil series on Netflix and it didn't really draw me in at all.
No, that's not him. Not anymore.
Maybe it gets better, but you know, people always suffer for helping people in games and in movies. Like, what are they trying to say? Come on, Ethan, you're more upset about her than you were about Mia. I just wanna go to the castle. We made it. Yep.
Who's there?
We got our magnum. Should probably reload. Do I have anything else infinite? Not yet. What would I even want infinite, really? Maybe a shotgun. I don't know. Hope there's no lichens over here. There are. They're probably gonna kill me. Did I pick that up? Mm. Somebody's rustling around. Get the fuck out of here. Fuck. Run. Run. Where did it go? I want my birdcage. Gimme. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Thank you. I don't know. I think this game is playing tricks on me. Hey. Hmm. Ooh. They don't let you shoot her. I've already gone to the church. Hey, I hear crows. Where are they? I can't scare them. Wait, are those crows? No, that's snow. What am I looking at? I thought there was more than one thing on this. What the fuck was that? Can't go that way. Can I go in any of this stuff right now? No? I haven't been in here yet, have I? Damn, I have a lot of lockpicks. Well, cleared that house quick. Where the hell's a door? I don't get the well wheel until later. Can't go in there yet. Yeah, I guess the only way I can go is to the castle now. So damn eager. Okay. Wait a minute now. Those are crows. Blood and death. Huh? I gotta make ammo? Can we? I can make some, No survivors. That's what I like. Crow money. Oh, that's right. You can't fish yet. What am I talking about? All right. Whatever.
Well, well.
More cutscenes. They really should have gave you an alternate route to see if you could work with Heisenberg. That could have been interesting. Why do I feel like this castle and the factory are going to be the worst for this mode?
Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn mouth! And don't be a sore loser! You'll find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child! Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was well.
Oh, keep crying. One day your head might actually fit your ego.
Fight. Don't I get a say in this?
Silence!
My decision is final. There will be no argument. Remember from whence you came.
Thank you.
All right, here we go.
Lycans and gentlemen. Thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin.
Let's see what you have. Ethan Hunters.
Get ready.
No way!
Let's go.
Jesus Christ.
That's right. Run for your life.
Jeez, running in this game is so difficult compared to Call of Duty. Oh, I gotta trigger it first. Come on. Am I in there?
snakes have rows?
C. Okay. We yeah, there's nothing in here. Nothing. Nothing in here either? Oh. Moving too quick. Yeah, everything is blue. Well then. Oh, I think I need to make some more grenade launcher ammo. Yep. Damn, can I though? Oh, I probably did not need to do that. Ah! How dare you? You're long gone now, aren't you? Too far. Got you anyway. What a waste. I guess I should have aimed at the ground. Nothing. Whatever, I'm probably not really hurting for money right now in this game. Still, that's annoying.
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winters.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing spells, anything you desire, I can provide.
Well,
you wish to make a purchase? Oh, now here's something I haven't seen before.
Ooh. No, that samurai edge is such a joke. What do I want to do? Sure, why not?
Ah, yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me.
Not really feeling any of this stuff. Maybe that though. Do I want that thing? Do I have an assault rifle? I don't. Why not?
Pay me no mind. You'll be slaughtering things in droves.
Holy shit, why is that so much? Oh. Maybe I shouldn't have bought that. I didn't realize my shotgun wasn't fully upgraded yet. Whatevs. Oh wait, I have lots of money though. Look at all this lay I'm about to get. Wait, no, no, no. What? Oh, that's it? I guess so. That's all? I thought I got way more than that. Whatever. Securing goods is more important. Oh, I'm like maxed out on all that stuff. Hey, I didn't even fully upgrade this thing yet. Whatever. I don't have enough money right now.
This is all an investment, Ethan. Do let me know if you find anything else of value.
Well, okay then. Nothing.
Could Rose be here?
That was weird. My footsteps took a second to catch up to me. I was just about to say, like, what the hell? Right, right, right. We're good. Nothing good. There was a diamond in the hallway. Or, I mean, a crystal, whatever. No? That door's locked, I already know. Must be thinking of a different one. Oh. Nothing in here yet. I think I just have to go up, right? Yeah. Oh no, I have to pretend like I want to leave. I wonder how easy they'll be to kill with the Magnum.
Special, you. Yes, mother.
Ew.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone.
Udama.
Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing?
All right, we must escape. I think I just go out that door, don't I? Yeah. Honestly, should I just make... Oh, that's all I can make right now anyway. We're going right into the creepiness, aren't we? Wait, I missed something. What did I miss? Oh, I think it's just the eye, right? Yep. Says there's something else in here. No? There we go. This is the bed chamber. We were just there. Okay.
Where have they taken Rose?
All right. What's up, Duke?
We meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? You wish to make a purchase?
Yeah.
Pay me no mind.
Oh, no, I don't. I don't need anything. I'll save again, though. isn't Bath and Body Works, Duke. No need. No need to hassle me, please. I don't think you can kill any of the daughters without the cold, right? Alright. Alright, that way is open. Nowhere to go but up. Oh. Didn't know what that noise was. Nope, that was a fail. Everything's looking good. Does this break? No. Just want to break everything. Nice. Oh, right. Nothing. Miss. How's that? Good. Oh, I have to. I just had that thought too. Oh, hey. Oh, right, because it's, yeah, what am I doing? Yeah, it doesn't work. Oh, locked. Oh shit, I don't remember which way to go. Oh shit. I'm fucking cornered, dude. Oh god, what am I doing? That was just sad. I don't remember which way to go. Whoa! Holy fuck. Why is she so fast? Yeah, that's how I'm feeling. What do? I can't remember which way I'm supposed to go. Honestly, I might as well just let her kill me. Oh, was I supposed to go back? No. You're supposed to go in the dressing room, I thought. Whatever, if I die, I die. I don't really care. She's everywhere. Isn't that where I need to go? No. I'm lost. Just kill me. Let me redo that. That was dumb. It feels yucky. Where do I go? I've never actually died by one of those girls before. First death. Damn, I have to go around and collect that treasure again, though. Oh my goodness. Is that Duke breathing like that? Jesus. That was all. Clear. I don't know how I got that. It was a bad shot. There's nothing in here, right? Yes, there was. Okay, let's try this again without dying. Oh, I have to. I still don't know where I'm supposed to go, though. Nothing good over here. Are you sure? There's nothing over here? There. No, I already read that. I guess not. But that was it. Yep. Jeez, I've already been playing this for an hour and 30 minutes. It hasn't felt like it, though. That door is locked. There's a crystal up there. Yeah, there's something in there. Maybe it's at the entrance, isn't it? Yeah, there it is. Yep. There we go. That was weird. Damn. All right. We're good. I need light. creepy ass dungeon. No, there's definitely stuff in here. I just have to look for it. Gotta watch out for jump scares. I feel like I should have came across something by now. Something's gonna fall. Yeah. I missed it. Oh, fuck. Are we already about to encounter something? I hate these damn things, honestly. They're gonna sneak up on me, aren't they? Where are you? Oh, well, we cleared that whole area. Where are you? Hello? Come on, creepies. Fuck, I know somebody's by me. Eee! Woo! Oh, fuck. Oh, shit! My god, dude. Oh! My god. Fuck. Okay, we're good. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Where else? Okay. Nope, that was not all of them. There's more. Where the fuck are they, though? Jeez. I just don't want them to sneak up on me. Shit. Shooting in the dark. Is that all, please? Oh, God. That scared me, too. Alright, I think that's it. Time to collect. There's still, stuff in here, apparently. Where, though? Oh. There we go. We're good. And then the chamber of... Oh. Right. Maybe, am I thinking of a different area? I must be. Ah, this is what I was thinking. Yeah. Yeah, that's locked. I just know one of those things are gonna pop out, right? I just don't know where. Oh, fuck. What the fuck? What? Ah, what have I done? Run. Shit. We cannot die, Ethan. You gotta go, dude. Where is the fucking door? I'm stuck on the wall. Fuck, restore health. Come on. I don't remember her coming out this early. What is going on here? Okay, we gotta get the fuck out of here. Run. Holy shit. Whoa! Turn around! I can't run. Fuck. Fuck! Go, go, go! Okay, this is a part of the cutscene. We're good, we're good. I'm gonna just guess she's gonna die in either one shot or like three. She's fast. Oh, hell no. I think she dies in one shot. It's a good thing, too, because I was about to die. Am I, like, stuck here? Okay. That was weird. Okay, I want to go back now. I need to go back and get the stuff I missed. Oh, or did I not miss anything? Pretty sure I did. Yeah. Right there. Still other stuff, apparently. Okay, right. Yeah, we know. Maybe this area doesn't turn blue until you go into the chamber over there that's locked. No, because that's a different room. What am I missing then? Maybe there's a crystal? Not seeing anything. There's nothing in here. What is it then? One in here. Not seeing anything, so I don't know. I mean, maybe that is the case. I guess either way, I gotta come back here, right? Yeah. Well, fuck it. If clearing that room doesn't make this whole area blue, then I'll figure it out then. For now, I move on. I think I'm gonna go find a typewriter and wrap this thing up today. I think my eyes can only handle so much with contacts. like if I play a game for more than 2 hours, my eyes get really dry. Nice. I'm so glad I still have lockpicks from my last playthrough. It just makes everything so much easier. Oh, and look. Oh. Wait. There's a key somewhere. Where is it? Hey. Oh, why did I think I seen something right there? I don't know. What is going on? Oh, it wants me to unlock this. But I can't. Okay, I have to go anyway. Whatever. Maybe I'll go get that key before I save. Go. Nice. Well, I feel like I went through this pretty quick so far. Maybe not, though. I imagine if I didn't look for every piece of treasure, I'd fly through this game, but. Wait, do I want to upgrade anything before I. Why not? We'll do it all. Can I sell that? Yeah.
This should be enough.
Nice. What can I do? Get my last piece of Magnum? Where is it? Wait, what am I talking about? Hey, I want that. Oh, it wasn't a piece. It wasn't a attachment. It was the last bit that I needed to upgrade it.
One moment, please.
Now it's maxed out. Cool. Still doesn't look as cool as the wolf's bane, but you know what? I worked hard for that thing, so whatever.
Have a wonderful adventure.
Maybe organize? That way when I start up again tomorrow, I'll have a nice, organized case. Because this is looking crazy right now. Hmm. I don't know how I feel about this. Maybe I'll put my health items down below. Whoops. And then put ammo over here. I really could sell that. I don't need any of this ammo. You know what? Yeah, I'm probably gonna just sell all of that tomorrow. I don't like the way I'm organizing this at all. Whatever. Yeah, that just kind of looks weird. Whatever. Maybe I'll reorganize tomorrow after I sell stuff. Well, okay then. That is it for me for the night. Thanks to everybody that was watching. I'll be back tomorrow. See ya.